Stories are following right now. Police in Tewksbury are investigating a stabbing. The police chief telling us a man was stabbed multiple times at a home on Woodland Drive overnight. An arrest has been made and the victim is expected to survive. More information as we get it.